Angelina Jolie has no regrets about her part in Brad Pitt's divorce from Jennifer Aniston. Sources say the actress has never apologized for breaking up Pitt's relationship with the Friends star and still does not feel bad about what happened. Angelina has many regrets after leaving Brad, but one thing she has never felt terrible about was any bad feelings Jen Aniston may have towards her, an insider dished. The insider noted that Jolie feels bad about how things ended with Pitt and wishes they would have had better communication. According to Daily Mail, she also has regrets about not offering him more support during the difficult times in their marriage. But when it comes to Aniston, Jolie never gives her much thought. Insiders say that Pitt never cheated on Aniston and did not hook up with Jolie until after their marriage was over. But given how Pitt and Jolie started dating shortly after his marriage ended, the cheating rumors have persisted over the years. Jolie fueled the rumors even more when she admitted that she fell in love with Pitt while working on the 2004 film, Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Aniston later admitted that Jolie's comments were in poor taste. She also slammed Pitt for doing a photoshoot with Jolie shortly after their divorce was made public. Although things could have ended better between them, Pitt and Aniston are now on good terms. In fact, the actor attended her recent birthday party and shared a few heartfelt moments with his former wife. Jolie, meanwhile, is still in the middle of a nasty divorce from Pitt. The two allegedly signed a custody agreement a few months ago but are still fighting over the financial aspects of their split. While she irons out the final details of the divorce, Jolie has also been trying to find a proper college for her oldest son, Maddox. Inside sources claim that Angelina Jolie and Maddox are currently searching for the perfect school and are not seeking any advice from Brad Pitt, who has been left out of the hunt.